And this is Amit. Here is the latest and urgent update regarding the bids counseling process. That is, second iteration announcement has been done now on the official website. You will able to check as you have checked the first round. So the important and urgent observation that is not satisfying for the strength, because there is very less change in the marks. But whatever you have got, please try to comment down at what marks you have got, which campus with which branch, so that other people will able to take the reference, and also I will get the information regarding that. I already getting the conclusion from lots of students who are registered with my guidance. But try to comment down so that people will able to know that. But the important thing is that it is obvious there is no change in the iteration 2, because you also know there is no withdrawal process, no physical verification. So how a student will be rejected? Only those students' seat will be cancelled who haven't paid the fee. But most of the people are interested in bid set, that's why they have paid the fee in expectation that in upcoming iteration they will get the seat. But once the withdrawal process will be starting from 13 to 15, there will be lots of changes in the upcoming iteration. And also once the physical verification done on 9th of August, thereafter after 4th of iteration in 5th and 6th, there will be lots of changes in the cutoff, that is 100% sure. So whatever I predicted the cutoff, that will be 100% sure until the last round of the counseling process. Last year also I did the same. So please try to subscribe the channel so that you will not miss any type of update and information regarding bid set counseling process. Thank you.